What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. This is Aki. 皆さん、こんにちは。アキです。Today, we're going to be talking about Malaysia's national favorite drink, Milo. Let's go! I hope you like the intro. So what is Milo? I don't think anybody needs an explanation, but it's basically a malted chocolate powder, typically mixed with hot water or hot milk, but you can mix it with whatever you like. Anyways, this product is very, very popular in Malaysia. Why? Well, simply because it's delicious. Plus, it's a great pair for Malaysian breakfasts like nasi lemak and toasted bread. It goes without saying that it's also a great pick-me-up in the afternoon. And if you're a Malaysian, you know what Milo van is. It suddenly shows up in your school, especially on the sports day, and gives you energy to fight throughout the day. So you can say that for Malaysians, Milo is not just a drink, but it's also a part of their culture. And actually, Milo is also getting popular in Japan right now. You might have already heard this before, but in Japan, Milo has been out of stock for a while, and it's still difficult to purchase in some areas because of its high demand. Surprisingly, it all started from some tweets on Twitter around July 2020. Let me show you some examples. This is a tweet by Korok-san. She's reporting all the health benefits from drinking Milo, such as no more dizziness, better bladder health, no daytime sleepiness, improved skin, mental stability, and no more hunger pangs. Here's another viral tweet by Ransan. After drinking Milo for a while, she started to sleep well, her body feels lighter, and now she feels super refreshed. As a result of these tweets going viral, everybody started to revalue Milo as a healthy product, and its demand has been skyrocketing in Japan. Now actually, Milo is sold in over 20 countries. Did you know that each Milo has their own recipe that suits different taste preferences and needs? Today, I am lucky enough to have four different Milos from Japan, Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia. Let's play a little game. I'm going to taste four different Milos without seeing their packages, and I'm going to identify which one is from which country. This is gonna be fun. Let's get to it. All right, so here we have four different Milo powders. We are gonna call them A, B, C, and D. When it comes to the color, I see a huge difference. B has the darkest color. This one, a second, third, and this one is the lightest. But at this point, the color difference doesn't really help me in any way. Okay, let's compare the smell. I don't see any difference in smell. I don't know, maybe because I'm in a room with four different Milos. It's kind of mixed up. So after all, I have to rely on my tongue. Okay, let's taste A. I think this is not Malaysia. If you have been following my channel for a while, you know that I drink Milo all the time. And since I've been in Malaysia for 3 years, I should be able to identify Milo Malaysia. Also, I have grown up in Japan drinking Milo. I should be able to identify Milo Japan as well. But this one, I have never tasted before. So I think this is either Milo Indonesia or Thailand. Next, the darkest one. Oh, I think this is Milo Japan. Wow, if I'm correct, this is the kind of Milo I used to drink. Tastes like chocolate a lot. The Milo I drink in Malaysia is not really like chocolate. I think this one is customized for Japanese palate. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is Japanese. Am I judging too early? And between Milo C and D, I don't see much difference in color and smell. So I have to taste it really carefully. Whoa, this tastes really, really familiar. I think this is Milo Malaysia or something very close to it. I like this so much. I can tell there is a huge difference in taste. Let's try D. Huh? I think this is very close to C, but I feel C is more familiar. Here is my guess. A, Thailand. B, Japan. C, Malaysia. And D, Indonesia. This one is definitely Milo Japan. The flavor pretty different from the other three. This is the closest to what we call hot chocolate in Japan. So I'm pretty sure this is Milo Japan. And this one is Milo Malaysia because I've been in Malaysia for 3 years and I've been drinking Milo a lot. This feels most familiar. And these are either Indonesia or Thailand, but I think this is Milo Indonesia because if you think on the country scale, Malaysia and Indonesia are very close countries when it comes to language, race, culture, and food. If those cultural backgrounds are reflected, Milo Malaysia and Indonesia should taste similar. And I see close proximity in taste between C and D. So I think this is Milo Indonesia. A is Milo Thai, which I have never tasted before. So yeah, here is my guess. Pretty confident about this. So the answers are at the bottom. I put paper. So this is number A. Damn! This is Indonesia! Oh my god, I didn't see that coming. Really? So number A is Indonesia. Okay, B. Japan. I was so nervous. I knew it. B was Japan. I'm also nervous about this one. I cannot miss this. Thailand. What? It can be. This felt most familiar. I don't know what to say. So this is Milo Malaysia. I think Milo is telling me you haven't had enough Milo to talk about Milo. Milo literally is my favorite drink and I only got Japan right. I'm so shocked. So the correct answer is Indonesia, Japan, Thailand, and Malaysia. All right, the game is over. All I have to do is just enjoy them. Ume. Alright, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, be sure to hit the like button and share it with your friends. And I'll see you guys very soon in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.